Have you ever struggled to display smaller data segments clearly within a larger dataset? I've got the perfect solution, a pie of pie chart in Excel. This chart helps you showcase both overall data and zoom in on important subcategories. Let's jump in and learn how to draw a pie of pie chart in Excel. We have sales data over several years with a detailed breakdown for 2024 by quarters. A pie of pie chart is perfect for highlighting smaller segments, like quarterly data, while showing the overall sales data clearly. Here's what we'll do. First, select your data, which includes both the yearly sales and the quarterly data for 2024. Once you've selected it, go to the Insert tab, find the pie dropdown under the Chart section, and choose Pie of Pie. By default, Excel splits three segments into the second pie chart. But since we want to highlight all four quarters of 2024, we need to adjust that. Double-click on the chart to bring up the format pane on the right. Under Series Options, look for the setting called Values in Second Plot. Excel defaults to 3, but we'll change this to 4 so all four quarters are displayed. But before we continue, if you're finding this helpful and want to master Excel, I'm giving away my $397 Beginner to Expert Excel course for free. Just subscribe, like this video, and comment I want the course below, and I'll send you the link. Now, let's take the chart a step further by adding data labels. Right-click on any section of the pie chart and select Add Data Labels. This will show the values directly on the chart. If you want to make the chart more informative, we'll customize the data labels to display percentages. Right-click again, select Format Data Labels, and check the percentage box to show the percentage for each segment. You can even choose to show values or category names to enhance clarity. And that's it. You've successfully created a pie of pie chart.